Hello guys, welcome to your own channel Chess Radio Kolkata. Now I'm going to show you a game that is e4 d5 the Scandinavian. Now it is except variation like e captures d5 and after knight f6 bishop c4 you try to protect his pawn with the bishop, and I think that is a mistake because after knight captures d5 and bishop captures d5, queen captures d5. Now you are losing your bishop pair, you don't have the bishop pair. And black has the bishop pair, so that is the advantage. Now queen f3, queen e6 check, knight e2, knight c6, knight c3, queen g6, d3, bishop g4, queen g3, long castle, bishop f4. Now is trying to threaten my pawn, so I capture bishop into e2, now knight into e2, queen into g3, h into g3, e5, bishop e3, f5, long castle, h3, f4, e4, d into e4, f into e4, rook into d8 check, king into d8, rook d1 check, king c8, g4. Now bishop d6, rook h1, knight b4, a3. Now knight d5, bishop d2, e3, bishop c3, rook g8, rook h3, knight into f4, knight into f4, bishop into f4, king d1. Now probably here you can see the complication of this game, that is rook d8 check, king e2, bishop g5, rook f3, g6, g3, rook e8, bishop d4, rook e6, c3, b6, b4, king b7, f4, king c6, king e1, king d5, rook f7, c5, bishop into c5, b into c5, b into c5. Now rook d7 check. Now here probably I can go this square, but although I just missed that and play king c4, that is my mistake. So for that, rook c7, king d3, rook into c5, I lose a pawn. But after that I just play e2, advancing my pawn, and there is the one square left for promotion into the queen. So he plays rook e5. Now that is the blunder, that is a losing move, because after rook captures e5 and bishop captures e5, I have bishop d2 check. Now king has to move, and you can see both the squares surrounding king are blocked by this pawn. So king must have to move f2. And then e1 equals to queen. Now king g2, queen captures e5, king h3, bishop into c3, a5, queen e1, king g2, queen e2 check, king h3, queen f1 check, king h2, bishop d4, g5, queen g1 check, king h3, h5, g4, queen into g4 check, king h2, bishop e5 check, king h1. Now I just need a waiting move. So I play bishop d4, and if white replies with a6 and queen g1, that is the checkmate. So thanks for watching this game. I hope we will meet you soon. Till then, bye bye.